Hello, everyone. Crash, bang, boom. That's how it goes. Hi, hey, what's up? How's it going? How are you? I am doing okay. Hope audio's good. I'm definitely hitting, like, near peak mic volume. Alright, I was supposed to test this on. Oh, whatever. We'll find out now. For sure and for certain. Maybe I'll start off with a little bit of Race the Sun. Just to have a chance to kind of look back and decide before I jump right into Papers, Please. Because I'm not... Like, if last stream is any indication, I'm not going to be distracted from that very easily. Saturday, everyone. Can you feel the thrill? I think this will actually run in a full window. Hey, Val. Here we go, loading up the steams. Steam, please. Give me my papers. Add this game. Okay. This is just, it's a neat little thing I found. I think I found it through RPS. Rock, paper, shotgun. And it's a little phone game, but... Oh, I get comfortable here. Give me a second. Alright. It's like a runner game, but it's got a neat premise. You're essentially driving a solar-powered ship. Hey, Prince of Light, and you gotta beat the sun. It's going down. You don't beat the sun by crashing into obstacles, mind you. That's one thing you don't want to do. Figured I'd show that off real quick. Completely on purpose. Alright, but we are looking for... speed boost, and thus we get to catch up on the sun a little bit. Also, I don't know, everything about the presentation of this game really just especially crashing into pyramids. I'm sorry, I'm usually not this terrible. Believe it or not, I'm not always this terrible. And you will lose speed if you get caught in the shadow. But some of the later sections get these really, really tall structures. You've really gotta do some shadow dodging. Here we go. Bird is here to assist us. Oh, we got a double bird. Double bird! Best power up I can think of. Jump boost! No, I want that. Yeah. Missed most of those, but it's okay. Balancing is. So me, it looks pretty good. Honestly, this is without having actually played that game. Well, that was Shadows. I'm going to take a second and look at the recorded video here, and then I'm going to make a decision. I turned the sound down a little bit. Let's turn it down a little more, 27%. Whatever, I'll just do a quick run. I don't know why changing my encoding method, like, completely and wholly changes how I have to balance my sound. That seems a little strange to me. I think, like, 50% audio level would be the same whether you're encoding with NVENC or QuickSync. Mic up? I can't mic up. I'm already doing, like, 3x mic boost. Oh lordy. Let's go this way. We can beat the mountain. Just barely. Today's not going to be a comfortable day in my room. Audio. Yeah, mic boost is up to 3x. Okay, I'm getting that's a lot better. So that's good. Good start. Yeah, I'm just going to take a second and check the VOD here. Be right back. Oh yeah, you're right. That is ridiculously quiet. For some reason. It wouldn't be my noise gate, that just cuts it off when it gets too low. Alright, we'll put mic boost up to 4. And I'll finish this run. I'll crash into something, and then we'll move on to Papers, Please. I got a job now, I don't want to lose it. It's hard enough to get a fictional video game job. Go this way. I found, generally, in this game, it's a good strategy to, pick a direction and kind of go off the center path. You tend to find more power-ups that way. The center path may be easier, but it's much less rewarding. Oh, I want that. Why did it have to be over that way? Not directly in front of me. Nope, no clouds. That's a big cloud. A really big cloud. Ooh, oh no, I missed the portal. And I was like, that's a solid wall. Okay. Glad you're not drinking a Bloody Mary from the pool. That would be weird. Oh, hey Liz! Hey Dragon Man, sorry to hear your Saturday's not going so well. Hopefully I can help you out with that a little bit. Let's see what we can do. Be looking for the peas. Peas, please. Sorry, you're not going to be able to hear the game sound until I give the window focus. Like that. Little bit bigger. That is perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh, that sounds exciting, Liz. Never been to Alaska. I would like to. I want to travel more. I just want to travel. I was like, well, money. Where did we last leave off? I think we had just failed to assassinate the person in red. And we'd done one more day. I can't remember if anything particularly exciting happened that day. Anyway, let's continue. Day 28. We're almost a full month in here. Kolettians are crazy. That's the name of today. Alright. Yeah, right. We took the diplomat's pass, what do you call it? His papers, or his passport. And gave it to an Isaac spy who is now sabotaging negotiations, I suppose. Well, let's see what this all leads up to. December 20th, 1982. Oh yeah, I'm the Arstotzkin hero. Aw. Can't put it up on my wall though, or I'll get fined. And then my kid's gonna die. Okay, oh, the Ministry of Information is expanding the passport confiscation program. Confiscate all Arstotzkin passports from native entrants. There are no exceptions. Glory to Arstotzka. Why are we making a war on our own people again? I'm not completely understanding the logic there. Oh well, let's start the day. Papers, please. So you are. Oh, you're an Arstotzkan citizen, aren't you? A name. Kostas Vagos. 9 kilograms, 107. Does have a recent polio vaccine. East Greston, yeah. Okay, so I gotta confiscate this. But otherwise, you are good to go. Cause no trouble. Getting back in the groove here. Essa Marlowe. You do have an up-to-date polio vaccine. That's good. 44 kilograms, 160 centimeters. Okay, confiscate that. Nobody seems to understand that I'm taking their passports. Is the point just so that Arstotzkans can't travel or leave the country? Is that why we're confiscating all of their information? Visit friends for 90 days. Yeah, that looks fine. Up-to-date polio. 53 kilograms, 172 centimeters. That is not expired. West Greston, yes. Wait, which one of these has her birth date on it? None of them? Wait, this is an old entry permit. We've got. Hold on. Just wasted a whole bunch of time here. What am I looking for? It's in the rules. This? Yeah, okay. Yeah, sorry, it's not the same thing. It does sound pretty stupid, doesn't it? I do not care about your job, damn it. Oh, Liz, that sounds awful. Okay, you are immigrating forever. United Federation. 2 kilograms. Small head, okay. Can't argue with that. Great Rapid is indeed in United Federation. I see no issues. Come to gym, I make you big. Ooh, get big town in East Greston. Join best gym. Well, maybe I will. Akon Hagen. 97 kilograms, 167 centimeters. Like, all of your numbers match up. Orvec Vonor. That's right, that's... Oh, I gotta confiscate. You're approved, but I still confiscate. See you at the gym, dude. Is what we do. Oh, he doesn't care that I took his passport. Yeah, you are indeed immigrating at 58 kilograms. You don't let any... I don't know. Valechia. Yeah, 167 centimeters. Wait a minute. Looking a little expired here. You get double stamped for reason. Remember, treason is just reason with a T. Whatever that means. Hey, Shima! Yeah, purpose is... Look. Look, now's not the time, okay? Fuck's sake. I saw that before it even happened and I couldn't react. Son is sick and needs medicine. Would you stop getting sick? Ministry of Information has confiscated your family's passports. Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh. I guess we are eating and heating tonight. Serial child killer escapes United Federation prison. Simon Wenz. I guess we're supposed to detain him. So, does anybody here watch X? Hi there, Inspector. Oh boy. But look, I have 2 plaques of sufficiency. What can you say against that? Quick, get the gun! No, I can't get my gun. All government workers are subject to thorough information audit. Involvement with unauthorized groups is grounds for immediate request. I mean, arrest. And my audit is coming December 24th. Yeah, continue to confiscate all our Stuskin native passports. I really don't like where this is going. Hey, NeoWild7. Oh boy. Yeah, I think I've got my brain on straight. Yeah, No, okay, I don't know exactly what an audit is, but. Oh, I was going to talk about something, but now I have to focus on this. What'd you say, transit for 14 days? Yeah. 5 kilograms, got the right height. Not expired. Wait, Impor, Inkyo, that's right. Yep, we are the gender police, Josephine. Georgie! What's up, buddy? Things are getting a little crazy, aren't they? I can't go away, though. They took my fucking passport. That is not a good sign, indeed. Oh? Oh. It looks so real. Approved for. Are we gonna get another crayon drawing? Fair rates, no questions asked. Passport. 20 credits and 5 for an entry ticket. So 25 each. Let's provide existing Orbistan passport. Ask for. Okay. I'll have to check that out later. Georgie, it looks like you have been polio vaccinated. That's good. Hey, you're not even smuggling anything today. Something wrong, buddy? Are you okay? You know you can talk to me, right, Georgie? We're friends. Aw, dude. Oh yeah, that's a good point. Hey, I'm gonna hold on to this. Yeah, it looks like Georgie is no longer wanted. Yeah, that's fine. Visiting for 12 weeks. Okay. 50 kilograms, 160 centimeters. Good entry date. Nothing expired. Are up to date on your polio? Wait a minute. Whose name is this? Got no known alias. Whoops. Oh, sure, we'll detain her. I'm gonna need all the credits I can get to buy us some passports. We may be needing to not eat for a few days, too. Visiting for 2 months? Yeah. Christopher Dragomer. Not quite Dragonmer, unfortunately. 74 centimeters, cropped hair, polio is up to date. All your numbers are a match. I see no issues. Oh, everything takes up so much time. Especially when people don't give me all their proper documentation. What is passport? Well, okay, it looks kind of like this, but it's gonna have your information on it. Come back with the one next time. Visiting 2 months. Yeah. 63 kilograms, 181 centimeters. She is indeed wearing glasses. Saint Marmero. Polio's up to date. I'm glad that there's a lot of people coming today with their proper documentation. That just makes everything easier. Whoops. Invalid gender. Damn it! I forgot. I'm the gender police. Simon Wenz. Oh. Let him through. Take his passport, right? I mean, I'd be doing that anyway. Okay. Want your picture back? I guess I get to keep this. Yeah, the reason stamp, it's just something you have to add when you deny someone. Colin Lambert. Visiting friends. You can't visit forever. Eight weeks, 2 months. Not sure I trust you anymore, Callan Lombert. Is it Lombert or Lambert? Oh my god, are you serious? I'm just gonna have to detain you anyway. No known aliases. Just wait right there. Don't worry, the guards will help you out with any discrepancies. Purpose of trip to visit for a couple of weeks. Okay, 5679 looks good. Dasha Schmelalalala. Yeah. Everything looks to be in order. Oh, maybe not. Hey, those fingerprints! They're definitely a march. He's a Kalechian native. Yeah, okay. Okay, all the numbers match. Looks like you're a little late for asylum, though. Sorry, there's nothing I can do. Especially not now. You'd come a few days earlier, maybe. Oh, we have not encountered the child killer yet. Okay, East Preston. Match. Numbers are a match. Anna. Razovska. Mm-hmm. 60 kilograms, 164 centimeters. Everything looks good. Means you get this fancy slip of paper. Contact number on slip is all I can do. Really? Oh. Where I checked that. Roy found an old family picture. You can now escape to Orbistan by yourself. Why did I ever upgrade my apartment? Oh, hell. Alright, no food or heat tonight. Oh, I need some serious bucks to get us out of here. Don't worry, family, I'm not gonna leave you behind. Or maybe I should. Because I'm gonna be the one who's audited on December 24th, and they are going to find my connection to Ezek. Oh my goodness, Sarf. I mean, wish him all the luck. Give him like a beekeeper suit or something. Oh right, so at the beginning of yesterday I was gonna talk about... Oh look who's arrived, it's Dimitri. I was gonna talk about extra credits and the recent episode on fulfilling the fantasy. And I think this game fulfills the fantasy of being a border guard. Just completely flawlessly. Like, you've got spies you're letting through, you've got... Your actions so strongly influence
the flow of the game. Oh, hey. Oh, Dimitri, you're not being a dick today. Yeah, 14 citations. No more plaques, what? Oh, I guess I just have to know I'm sufficient instead of being told. Yeah, I'm gonna need to confiscate a bunch of Orbistan passports, too. That's a good point, Shima. There's no way I can do that in one day. There's no way I can make enough money in one day. I may just have to flee by myself. Might be the only thing I can do. And my audit is scheduled for tomorrow. Well, no, for the day after tomorrow. I've got one more day. Who are our wanted criminals today? Okay, we got the same guy. We're still waiting for the child killer to come through. What the heck? I'm not. Could I put that on the wall? I can't afford it. It's too much lost credits. Yeah, okay. Let's go. Papers, please. Coming to live. Yep. Okay. Julio. 83 kilograms, glasses, no expired dates. Oh, you've got an Orbistan passport, don't you? Wait, map. No, map, 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 map. Right, we're gonna confiscate this for our own needs. Yeah, you're up to date. Contact number on slip. There we go. That's going to be a citation, but we have another passport. Hey. Oh, look who it is! Simon Wenz. I'm supposed to let him through, I think. Oh, you know what? Let's just. I'm not going to do that. Detained. I need the detainment money more than I need to help out some guy who wants revenge. Passport not confiscated. What? I have to confiscate their passport and then detain them. Okay. I was doing protocol all wrong. Gee, wobbity bop bop boobity bop. Okay. I didn't even really check that one that well. Yeah, seriously. You think the Aristotskan police aren't gonna destroy him? You need. What about the. Oh no, it's. That's right, it's all conglomerated into one now. Is. Really only two papers? Okay, you're visiting for a month. Yikes. That slowed me down a little bit. Samantha. Florian of Integria, 63 kilograms. Good enough. Well, that's the thing, Prince of Light. Getting a job in real life is not as easy as buying a game. Otherwise, I would have a job right now. Oh, I missed a name. Today is going horribly. Just horribly. What's this? Who are these two people? Oh my gosh. Nabi Fujisawa. Okay, that's fine. Polioed up. Right, I have to confiscate this, and then I can approve you. Yes, he has been arrested. Oh my god. Really? You couldn't take it last time? Get out of here, man. You're mucking up my paperwork. Now nobody's got their proper papers today. There we go. What did you say? Remain for a couple of days via transit. 6 kilograms. Height looks okay. Bostan of Republia. Morvan. Nothing seems to be expired. Please have mercy. I don't have time for mercy. Oh, really? You gotta do this right now? No. You know what? I'm confiscating your passport too. Wait. Yeah. So now you're denied. Truly denied. Take care. I got 2 passports. Yeah, I don't care, I got a citation. Oops, no wait, I need that money. Shit! What am I doing? Ah, you're visiting for 2 months. United Federation, Great Rapid. It's hard to come back to this game after, like, a day or two. Because you just completely lose everything. Everything that you had built up in your head of what you're supposed to do, proper procedure, and efficiency. What? I denied it! Oh, man. I hit the denial button. Whoa, are you Georgie's cousin? Hey, but you need a vaccine certification. That's right, you do. I'm having a really bad day today. Oh well, we'll starve everyone and then I'll just ditch the country. It'll be fine. 72 kilograms. Nothing's expired. Work for 2 months, eh? 74 kilograms. He does have a mohawk. Okay, he's got his up-to-date polio vaccine. Oh, he's an accountant. Right? Florian and import? Incorrect! Yeah, detain him. Come on, we gotta get one more customer in today. I'd imagine a lot of people don't really have a choice, Taste Rider. Passing through for 14 days. Oh, you're getting dangerously close to expiry. Good enough. Think? Yep, that's good enough. Come back at 6 a.m. No! Oh, I needed those credits. I'm gonna go to jail. Well, maybe not. Your son is sick and needs medicine. Well, He's just gonna have to die then. I'm already at negative $10. I can't. Nope. We're done. We are done and we are getting arrested. Zero tolerance for delinquency. Boy, I'm really good at getting this ending. It's gotta be like the third time I've completed the game under these circumstances. Glory to our Stotska. Okay. Let's try that again. Hopefully I'll have a better day today. We've got two visitors in the booth now. Oh no, that was me walking in. Okay. Yeah, this key is for the actual gun drawer. This key is for the trank gun. Hi, Dimitri. I know I'm sufficient. Quick, get the trank gun! Get Dimitri! No, I can't. Next in line! Are you an Arstoskan citizen? You're not gonna get your passport back. Oh, look! Orbistanian. For 12 weeks? Yep. I'm actually not gonna confiscate any passports today, because there's no way I'll have enough money to bring anyone but myself over the border. I'm probably just gonna ditch my family. Okay, okay. That's a little different. Sure, we'll bring in the other guys to check. Don't worry. They've got good eyesight. They'll get to the bottom of this. Ah, yes, the Arstoskan. When's Simon? That's right. Guess who's getting detained? It's you. Oh no, I didn't confiscate his passport. It's gonna give me shit. Because that really matters so much when he's being arrested. I know, MOA. You're a bunch of dick shits, I understand that. Okay, you are immigrating forever. Omak Miklaklak. 7 kilogram. Not expired. Lauren, dun, part of Arbistan. Alright. You have interesting face. What? Invalid name? You need a passport, though. Good man. Okay, you're a diplomat. I know that symbol is correct. Okay, from Kolechia, West Greston. Got your polio up to date. Another Arstoskan. Mukhamed. Never seen that before. Welcome home, comrade. What? Invalid district? Okay. Alright, you want a picture. Today's a really hard day. Here. Penalties are gonna kill me again. 1953, 1009, 60 kilograms. Diask. Wait, that's not an issuing city, is it? Hey, I noticed it this time. So wait. Okay. Confiscate the passport and then detain her. Yeah, I did it right this time. I'm learning. Oh, right. Mercy? Hold on. Oh, no, I think I have to... Oh, you need an access permit. That was it. Yeah, now I can have a reason to deny him. Sorry, buddy. I value my life over your own. That's the way it is. Is it for 2 weeks? Who's that? Have the years been cruel to you, too? That all looks correct. Sebastian Bruckner? 95 kilograms, 174... Yeah, that's good enough. Great Rapid! Sorry, I keep hitting my caps lock. Makes that little beep bloop. Yep, I am still getting bonuses for detaining people. I'm actually getting them more frequently now. Oddly enough. Okay, Matthew Zalko. Matthew Zalgo? 88 kilograms, 197. That's not right. Perhaps my shoes are different. Okay. That's the first time I've actually caught someone on invalid height. Okay, that's definitely him. So what's the deal? Am I supposed to deny him now? Are shoes a valid reason? I guess we'll find out. Shoes are a valid reason. For immigrating. That's always nice. 175 centimeters, 64 kilograms. Not expired. Paulina, or Helen, which is it? Oh, you gotta do this to me, don't you? I'm just doing my job, lady. Yeah, sandals versus heels. He brought his flip-flops instead of his platforms today. Visiting for 1 month, Lydia Francis. 75 kilograms, height's right. Orbistanian. Hey, I might move there soon. Funny coincidence. What? Invalid ex- No. No! I swear I checked that. Of course, I always check everything. It's just whether or not I get it right. So you're the last person of the day. Finishing city, paradise, yep. Okie dokie. I'll just be taking this. I don't know. Where is your passport? Why don't you tell me? Citations. No citations. Oh, I might do it. I might get out of the country. Alright. So, I'll get medicine for my son right before I leave. I'll leave the family with 5 credits. Let's get the hell out of here. Leave behind everything. Your son, wife, niece, uncle, and mother-in-law prepare to return to Nursk. Board the late train to the Northern Territories. It is nearly empty. Pay for the hastily forged passport and re-entry ticket. They look terrible. Reach the border crossing at dawn. The line is immense. 6 hours later. Your documents? Now I'm on the other side. You're entering alone, yes. Uh-oh. I don't like wait here. Ka-chunk. Oh, welcome to Orbistan. I did it! I escaped! Fuck my family, I escaped. Ending 16 out of 20. Alright, now let's go back. And let's see what happens when we get audited. Maybe today I'll make it through the day without a billion citations. And you know, if that's the case, I'm also going to, I'm gonna help the guy get revenge on his daughter. Wait, for his daughter. I must get revenge on my daughter. Hey, Dimitri. I know you don't have any plaques for me today, that's fine. See ya. Okay, you're immigrating at 79 kilograms. Suppose that's acceptable. Orbistan, skull, you do have a mustache. Okay, yeah, today's only the 22nd. Oh, hey, Apper. What? I checked that! There's nothing invalid. Why do they have me doing the border inspection when there's obviously someone more qualified who's watching over me? Why don't they just fucking do it? Okay, I've got to let this guy through, that's right. So, it doesn't even matter. Give me back the passport. Aww. That's my second citation. Second person processed. Second citation. Today is already just going absolutely perfect. Alright, you got polio or something? Let me know. Let me know. What's going on? Okay, you're working here for a year. Kilograms. Wow. You are a very small person. Okay, Antegria, St. Marmero, that is the part of Antegria. Food service? Document forged? No. Everything looks good. Cause no diseases. Yo, fuck the bureaucracy coming straight from the guard post. Visiting relatives for a couple of months.
Graham and William. That's not expired. That's not expired. Nothing's expired. Unless suddenly 3 is a smaller number than 2, which... I mean, who knows? Who knows what mandates the government are going to put in next? Hey, Reuben. Oh, hey. Are you related to the sandwich? No, that's still valid. That's still good. A little bit of a name discrepancy here. Oh, come on, dude. Nobody actually gets the name changed properly, it seems. Sure, detain him. Oh, I saw him. What? You're still pissed at me? I let him through! I did what you wanted! What is your major malfunction? Those are all matching fingerprints. Okay, 53 kilograms, 165 centimeters from Impor. The numbers match. Names match. Not expired. You don't have cholera. Hold on. Impor. Suncato. That's Suncato with me. What kind of a burger place doesn't make Rubens? What? Forged us? God damn. Where's your papers? Right, you don't have it. So, how about... Oh no, I have to give a reason. Yeah. That's the one. There's no correlation between the key and the desk. Look, if I hadn't already got 4 citations today, I'd probably let you through. But I'm terrible at my job. Remember, the worse you are at the job, the more important it is to do it right, I guess. I don't know. Job here for a few weeks? Yeah, that counts. Wait a minute, that's not a proper issuing city. From Impor? There's no D, it's misspelled. My favorite button of all, detain. Okay. Omaz Kodakowski. Now that looks good. That does not look quite as good. Wait here. Ka-chunk. But it's not the friendly ka-chunk. The worst kind of ka-chunk. Hey, another Arstoskan citizen. 79 centimeters, yeah. Okay, you're an East Christinian. Good, good, good. You can't travel. You're no longer allowed to leave your country. This guy looks oddly familiar. Immigrating.
Marco. Florian, is that right? Antegria? Yep. Yeah, nobody likes the border guard. That's not a reason to be rude to them, but. I do understand why people are being such dinks to me. Okay. Oh, you're getting close to expiry here, buddy. Let's just check Orbistan quick, since it is the end of the day. Murderous? Cause no trouble.
Your son is sick and needs medicine.
Tomorrow is audit day. Let's see what happens. Rest and checkpoint future uncertain. Too open too soon. Too fast, too furious. No, wait, tomorrow's my audit. I keep jumping the gun here. Maintain your duties as ordered until you get fired. Sounds about right. Did someone ring the dinkster? Well, that is a proper stamp. Yeah, that's a match. Birth dates are a match. You are still cleared to enter. Invalid. Oh, yeah, sure. Sure, that's fine. Greston checkpoint is at an end. They will break the wall down. You will be safe. Hold your fire. Hold your fire. Okay. By order of the Ezik Star. Where's your vaccine? I do not believe in vaccines. Well, I don't believe in letting you in the country then. Oh, Georgie is actually the one who gave us the option to escape to Orbistan. So he is actually being quite helpful. Your co-city of Kolechia. Did you say work for 3 months? Yeah. 53 kilograms wavy hair. Do do do. All right. Ministry of Labor, is that a proper stamp? Proper stamp. Hey, Georgie! Make big score. Aw, thanks, buddy. Yeah, man, take care. Oh, yeah, take care of yourself, dude. Fucking 40 credits. Rolling in dough. We're gonna eat for like 2 days now. Work for a year. Okay, Anna Chugolo. Who needs words? As long as I get all the numbers right, which is generally the hardest part. Georgie's in beast mode. I like it. Hey, Om Nom. Again, with the no-known alias. Congratulations! Welcome to our great and glorious detainment center. Glory to our Suska! Flying Maxime. Mm. 77, close enough. I still hold my breath every time I let someone through. I'm just waiting for that printer sound. Whoa! Buddy! Alright, this is my time to not act. Apparently I can't even act if I wanted to. But now I can act. Are you coming to execute me? I really hope not. I'm putting my trust in the Ezik Star. Beat. Yeah, let everybody in! Woohoo! It's a party and you're all invited. Let us see what happens with our audit, now that the border's been blown up. Am I even gonna go back to work? No. Inspector, it is a glorious day. The border has been pierced. Ezik grows strong while the corrupt and greedy weaken. We are moving you and your family to a better home. Your services as an inspector are no longer required. We need agents. Follow us, and together we will complete the revolution! Glory to the new Arstotzka! Hey, awesome! Oh, that's really cool.
Ezik's in beast mode!
Sweet, ending 19 out of 20. Ooh, I get credits this time. Nine code art, music, and sound by Lucas Pope. Yeah, this is pretty much a one-man game, I guess. Oh, thanks, Team Glock. This music is so weird. I love it. Russian localization by Lazy Games. Oh, it may be over, Taste Rider, but we're not done yet. That certainly was a spoiler, Brody. That's right, you are all winners. We won this together. Couldn't have done it without you, chat. And I mean that. Nokia Cell Phone FC? That. Trailway, the League of Movable Type. Resource, Danny Phantom? What is even all this? I guess it's not surprising, but I didn't actually know that. I've only I've seen one ending aside from the ones we've gotten on stream so far. It was actually one of the other arresting endings, oddly enough. Glory to Arstotzka! Okay, we're done. Back to the good old music. In fact, I think it actually has my save. Yeah, let's load up this one quick. And try to get that other ending. Hey, Mortified the Penguin, you missed a few things. Couple of things. Good morning! What I want to do, I just want to give this guy the Order of Ezek papers, and that'll be my ending. Pretty much, yeah. Here, information. It's the thing you asked for. Very interesting. I think it is best if you come with me. What could possibly go wrong? You are under arrest for associating with suspicious groups. The Ministry of Information will perform a full audit of your recent activities. Glory to Arstotzka. I don't know, Brody, it's a very oppressive feeling main theme. So maybe that's why. Okay, what we can also do is get the ending. I'm assuming it's an ending where you do not side with Ezek, where you shoot down their agents and prevent the wall from being breached. Let's try that out. It seems like we get 31 days to do our thing here. Visit for 2 weeks? 2 weeks? Are you actually Arnold in, like, a weird lady fat suit? Of course, that'd be everyone who comes for 2 weeks. Yep. Borbistan. Borbistan. Is Vidor Orbistan? No. Is a poor forgery. Should have paid more money. Or should have got a lazier inspector, I guess. Aw, look who it is! Do not fire on our agents. Well, I'm not gonna do that. Thanks for the tip, though. Yeah, you're a diplomat. From Antegria. A proper Antegrian seal? Yes. Yes, it is. And you're from Glorian? Okay. Looks like your passport's expired. There are no mistakes, only unfortunate circumstances. Don't do anything to fuck yourself over, and you can retire a valued citizen. Interesting. I might have to try that. But, like, don't work with the Order of Ezek at all? Paying half a year for work, right? Yeah. 1 kilograms, Kolechian. Vidor from Kolechia? Yeah, okay. That is a proper stamp. General laborer, eh? Good work. Good, honest work. You didn't give me shit about this? No. Don't have to be the gender police at this exact moment. I'm sure the time will come. Oops. Hey, Georgie. Thanks for the bucks, buddy. You definitely want to help Georgie out. He's a good guy. You're a diplomat. Oops. Poor. Hey, you do have a proper seal. Document has no expiry. Oh, don't you still need the, I guess that's fine.
Christopher Bergstrom.
You are not full of polio. Good job. Yeah, Georgie's my favorite. Oh, yeah? No diplomatic access to. Oh, I didn't even look at that. Whoops. Diplomats can go wherever they want, right? Regardless of anything else? Thought that's how it worked. Hey, look at that. The number is a little, just a little different. So I actually got the trading card for Georgie, and I think it might be the only one that I don't sell. But Georgie will always be with me. Visiting for 14 days, Jeff Cook. Must be a Kickstarter backer. Oh, here we go. My time to act is now. Get down! No one's breaching the border today. Tomorrow morning, we get arrested. All right. Hello, Inspector. We have audited your recent activities. Your involvement with the group calling themselves the Order of the Ezik Star has been uncovered. Yeah. Several members of this group have been arrested in Arstotzka. At least one Ezik member has confessed to receiving your help. Thanks, guys. This represents treason of the highest order. Goodbye, Inspector. The execution is scheduled for tonight. Your family's safety is unknown. Bad end. Ezik has been crushed. Glory to Arstotzka. A note appears under the cell door.
Fucked it up!
You betrayed us at the last moment. Yeah, that's pretty much exactly what I did. Can offer no help to your family. That was a very bad idea. Oh, I think, like, I let so many Ezik agents through. I don't think shooting those two would make much of a difference. Then again, it might. You know, it just might. Let's find out. I'm gonna try shooting them. What does Ezix fight for? Your right to party? To fight for an open window policy so we can get some airflow in here? Dick buttery. Now, now, nobody likes a buttery dick. Or everyone does. Shoot shoot one but not the other? I mean, are you serious? Is that the thing I need to do? I don't believe in entry permits. Oh, hey. Oh, here we go. Would you say you are immigrating? Okay. Not expired. Also not expired. Doll Orbistan. You got it. Okay, I'll try shooting one and not the other. After I try shooting both of them. Okay, you're immigrating. That's good. 74 centimeters? I don't know. Alright, I guess that's fine. Not expired. Numbers match. Yurko City of Kolechia. Oh, he wasn't vaccinated. Whoops. Okay. Got an Arstoskin. Which means I'm gonna take your passport. This is my passport now. You made this? I made this. Have a good one. Sure. Georgie! I'm gonna try and go for all the endings. I'm gonna try Taste Rider. We'll see how many we can get. Okay, you're immigrating. You do have your vaccine papers. That's good. That's all up to date. No expiries. I swear I've never seen this issuing city before now. I guess that can just happen. Good enough. Not good enough. Invalid gender. Shit, I forgot I am the gender police. Oh, this game is so hard. This game is so hard. I can't take it sometimes. Oh, I might actually have to stop after getting a couple more endings, because I just can't. I really cannot with my brain right now. I mean, what do I know? Everything looks fine. Looks clear. Everything's clear. Yeah, keep in mind, like, this is the end game. So I've hit the limit of how much stuff can go on. Or how much I need to pay attention to. Alright, so this time we're going to try shooting them with gun guns. See if that changes anything. Pow, pow! Kill! Oh wait, why would that change anything? They still know I worked with Ezek. Yup. I knew that wouldn't do it. So now I have to try shooting one but not the other.
I don't know if there's anything you can do about that, Josephine. You're not in control of the cat's emotions. And if you're... I don't know, if your mom ends up getting annoyed by that, then... it's really not your fault at all. You have betrayed us at the last moment! And the other one that people suggested is try shooting one and not the other. So, okay, I'll let them blow up the wall, but I'm gonna shoot the other guy. Well, she's gotta work on her, cat-catching skills, then. Embrace all the kittens. Good idea. You're an Orbistanian seeking asylum. Or an Orbistanian. Mark Nadu. Everything matches. Have a birth date. Okay. I'm not missing anything, am I? Of course I am. The question is just, what exactly is it that I'm missing? It's not a huge deal that I get everything right today. Because this is the last day anyway. Yeah, hold your fire. I'll hold half my fire. How about that? Sitting for 14 days. Hi, Han! That is a part of Impor. It doesn't hurt to check the spelling, though. That's where they're gonna get ya! Just like the dates, gonna get ya! Yeah, the more kittens, the better, honestly. World needs more kittens. Oh, that might actually not be true. What with the actual reality of adoption and all that. But it's a nice thing to say. More kittens. Give me more. More to kittens. Okay, Hanna-Barbera. Singleton, United Federation? Yeah. Good stuff. We got all the right stuff to be in our Stotskinian. Apparently not. Invalid description. Oh. I wasn't paying enough attention to reasons. Homes need more kittens, street needs less kittens. That's very true. Visiting for 14 days. Oh, come on. I just opened my window. Don't tell me I gotta close it. Somebody smoking cigarettes right underneath my window. If I have it open, I just get cigarettes directly in my mouth. Ugh. Again, like, at least today's not a big deal. Hey, you got your polio.
Is that a matching number? Yeah.
Yeah, Brody, I'm gonna shoot the one without the bomb. And then I think that'll be the last one I try on this day. Remaining
Good work, working for a few months. Oh no, that is a correct issuing city. Vaccination is good. Alright, I think this is around when the Ezek. Yeah. How did I know? This guy's like, fuck it, I'm out of here! Okay, you go to sleep, you plant the bomb. Oh no! Oh, I thought it was on a timer. Shit. I gotta do it again. I guffed it up. I'm sorry. I figured, oh, he planted the bomb. It's on a timer. It'll be fine. I was wrong. So, you know what? In the interest of getting this done quickly, everybody gets a free pass today. Right, right. Next. Next. Who's next? Purpose of your trip has been approved. A new car! Today is free immigration day at Arstotzka. Yeah, exactly. They're gonna get through anyway. What does it matter? I'm just saving them a little bit of time. I'm sure your wife will be very happy to see you. Oh yeah, I even managed to process him. Alright. Sleepy time! I should just open fire on the crowd once they start rushing through. Wow, that's a piercing trank rifle. I got two of them with one shot. Oh no, they're gonna get trampled! Aww. That was terrible of me. You are under arrest for attacking an innocent. Oh. Penalty is forced labor, so not that different than what I'm doing now? I keep failing to do the thing I mean to do because I get distracted by doing other things. Okay, for real this time, I'm not gonna fuck around, I'm just gonna shoot the one guy. Just the one. Promise you this. December 23rd, what a familiar day. I feel like I lived this day several times already. I didn't even kill them though, I just tranked them. We're always learning something new on the stream. Oh, happy Arstotzkin birthday, Dragon Man. Georgie, my pal. Next, I wonder if I can give this money to people. I'm gonna try that. Oof. Hiccups. Here, have money. No, I can't give the money away. That's mine. My cash. Here we are, the moment of truth. Sleepy time! And then I'm gonna put this. I can't put it back. Can I bring up the other one? Yes. The wish is which? There we go. Now I can't fuck it up. Oh, look at this sweet cash. Border has been pierced. Okay, I don't think... I guess this doesn't change. But you have betrayed us at the Oh, yeah! So, they succeeded and I betrayed them. I chose the wrong side. There's no place for you or your family in this revolution. Oh, no. Goodbye, Inspector. Glory to New Arstotzka. Without you. Whoa! Good call on that, Mortified. If you already knew. I want to check how many endings I have. Easy mode, 20 credits per day, that's pretty nice. I will be right back, everyone. No, it totally was you. You have a red name and everything. Thank you.
Hello. So, can I get a list of my endings? I would like that. Shift F2? That was it. Look at my achievements here. Oh, OBS does not capture the Steam overlay. So I got more tokens to collect. I got 2 Honest, Hired Rifle, Member of the Order. And, okay, the rest are tokens, and then there's 3 hidden achievements. I guess you don't get achievement for each ending, then. Come on, Steam. Whoops. Not break time quite yet. Also, what does Phone have to say? Ooh. Well, then, looks like I've got some competition. Alright, chat. How are you all doing? How do you feel about playing a little more of this, or should we play a different game? Oh, you know what? No. I think I was feeling like playing a different game anyway. Maybe we will take a break from Papers, Please for now. I want to try and get at least the... Also, it crashes every time you close the game, which is a little strange. But I definitely want to try and get the True Citizen ending, or whichever the one is where you don't help Ezek. But yeah, let's open up a different game. I wonder. Let's see if I can get some people in for GTA races. Oh, Adam's in. Shima's in. Okie dokie, we're gonna do it, because they're running another event with double cash and double RP on stunt races.
I was like, fuck yeah, you can get like... Depending on your placement, you can get maybe 20k a race. Which is really darn good.
So let's do that. And we'll see how QuickSync handles GTA 5. At the very least, it should not cause the issues we had with H.264. Let's mix it up! Bigger, better. Always bigger and better. I have so many windows open in my second screen right now. Streaming live.
All 5.
Haha. Hi, Adam.
Oh, hey, John.
I totally dragged you out of that conversation.
No, that's fine. I was just singing to myself in in the key of rock.
Okay. Is Kevin here? Does he want to join on races too?
Yeah, he's coming.
Oh, sweet. Okay, I'll drag him into the channel too then.
Behind you.
No,
Kevin,
you're not behind
I think
me.
You were talking to yourself.
No, I know exactly who I'm talking to. I'm talking to this guy that I'm watching, but... No, you should have just kept defusing, because you're not going to be able to defuse.
Oh no, are you watching Siege? Or is this Ghost in the Arms?